The Great Lakes Bioenergy Research Center (GLBRC) is one of three bioenergy research centers established in 2007 by the U.S. Department of Energy. It is led by the University of Wisconsin-Madison with Michigan State University as a primary partner. GLBRC works with academic, federal, and private sector bodies to help create the pipeline between biomass production and its final conversion to fuel, the key focus being on efficiency and sustainability. Topic: Details. GLBRC is housed within the Wisconsin Energy Institute, a newly constructed clean energy research hub situated on the west campus of the University of Wisconsin-Madison. It is the only one of the three bioenergy research centers based at an academic institution, and the only center with a focus on sustainability. Other centers include the Bioenergy Science Center in Oak Ridge, Tennessee, and the Joint Bioenergy Institute in Emeryville, California, both of which are based at United States Department of Energy National Laboratories. In addition to its research, the GLBRC runs education and outreach programs that engage the public in current issues in bioenergy, as well as providing resources to professionals and educators. In the spring of 2013, DOE renewed the GLBRC's funding for another 5 years. Topic: Research and scientific contributions. As of January 20, 2015, GLBRC researchers have issued more than 100 patent applications. The center employs over 400 scientists focusing on four primary research areas: sustainability, plants, deconstruction, and conversion. Topic: Partners. Wisconsin Energy Institute, Michigan State University, Illinois State University, Lucigen Corporation, Pacific Northwest National Laboratory, University of British Columbia, University of New Hampshire, University of Toledo, Texas A&M University.